This is what's going to happen to your eyeball if you look through a telescope at the sun without proper filters. Pretty scary, right? So don't ever aim a regular telescope at the sun. I use special filters to filter out 99.8% of the sun's energy, and this is the result that I get.